My name is Sydney. I am one of the co-founder and also designer for the brand in Kaesong. I graduated from advertising design major and joined this company as a creative designer at first. I've been design field for nearly 10 years, and in Kaesong is actually a brand under the main company Inato Gift Sdn Bhd, and it's launched last year April. It's been in our planning to build an in-house brand after more than 16 years gifting company for Inato Gift. So the first MCO actually has become the catalyst to push us to build our in-house brand, which is in Kaesong. From our observation on the changing in market, and we come up something that is completely new, which is a prep kit for people to prepare for the unexpected. So after a lot of trial and error, we are now designing our own products, and that is functional and also cute and attractive to the people. We typically cater to ladies of millennials and Gen Z, for people who are very expressive and also love creative and idea-inspired stuff. So we come across multiple challenges when we started in Kaesong, like lack of experience and knowledge in when it comes to like e-commerce. Because it's our first time doing it, usually we always do traditional way of getting business. So we actually spend countless of sleepless nights just to research, do discussions, and do the planning and designing too. Our company practices a flat hierarchy, and which everyone is allowed to speak out their mind openly. So we always have a very open communication, so there will be no like bosses or what. Everyone is a leader in their own position. The requirement to work in my company is to have a passion, is having a passion to serve, and also willingness to grow. My advice to people who wish to start business like me is that opportunities is everywhere. It depends on how you see things differently.